Yeah.
One thing I've said many clinics and things is that you have to love the space between the notes, but it's kind of more complex than that. I like having technique that kind of ups the ante, even if it's a simple beat. All I need is a little extra hi-hat technique. When I sit down to practice playing, I enjoy starting with a single stroke roll. I believe that when there's just one motion here to go all the way around, that enables me to freely substitute at will from my creative side of the brain.
Help me keep my head and heart above.